I pray today that something good is happening within you. It is happening to you, and it's happening through you. I pray that you feel something stirring within you that is a celebration of spirituality. It is an energy of your soul. And this gentle yet inspiring message tells you this: my child, you are standing on the threshold of a new you. You are ready for a life-transforming, renewing experience now. New feelings are rising from the core of your being, and they're front-runners of spiritual power and authority ready to be expressed by you. 2 Corinthians 5:17. So if anyone is in Christ, there is a new creation. I pray that there's a new creation in you, and that you know that at all times God is with you, that God is infusing you with new life and new wisdom and new strength, that all is happening before you, and it's calling forth a divine potential within you into a greater expression. I pray that now is the time for you to answer the call by knowing that good is happening within you, to you, and through you. I pray that this is a new day, a spiritual celebration of this new, wonderful you that is drawing great good into your life.